are in Canada. Q Dumple.
After a very, very choppy first transatlantic crossing, we've arrived in Canada, in Halifax, a namesake of where Grandad was from. And we're starting in front of Mr. Cunard, who started all the original cruising.
There we go. And it's a bit breezy, but we've got a nice
Nothing
map.
Like it was 3 days ago, though, on the seas.
Under a park, right next to containers. It's very nice. And we're just about to go and investigate that now.
Lovely.
Yeah, right next to containers. Halifax was Canada's most heavily defended port, Second World War. There's some of the coastal defences. All the convoys left to supply the Allies. It is a beautiful autumn day at the moment. Lovely memorial over there. And you can see
the seal with the gannet.
Yeah. So wildlife. Rather pleasant. This is Pleasant Point Park. We think it is pleasant, don't we, Neville?
Point Pleasant.
Point Pleasant. It's a red squirrel and a bird that we haven't identified.
Chasing it.
Chasing around, yeah. Very colourful bird, I'm not sure what it is, but right, we've
Lovely.
Reached the top of the tower now. We'll have a look around here. And there's Selfie. This is one of the older streets in the town, the city, I suppose. I've just come across here from down here. We've got the university. It's a very pleasant place. These are the old parts of the town. Victorian houses. Interesting one. Victorian. Another big digger going up there. Funny old thing. Go into the water. Right, we're going up here now. This is the bastion, I think. Oh yeah, this is a military museum. Union Jack on the hill. Canadian flag over there. We're up on the bastion now.
Citadel,
that's the one, sorry. The citadel out of the port. You can see our ship behind there. My wife. And going over here. Citadel now. Sergeant Dumple here. I'll send one to. Citadel now. There's the view over the port. A bit back the way we came. Looking out over the mouth. We are looking from the signal post. Very interesting city, this one. Many modern buildings, and some really quite old ones. Coming down off the bastion now, there's this famous clock. There's the church, close up. It's back over the bastion, it's the citadel. Bit. Looks like a pub, in my book. Interesting juxtaposition of old church and modern building. Ferry to Dartmouth coming in over there, by the way. That's the one that goes down the streets as well. Hello, super. Look. Put her in the stops for being a less than super wife. Right, now I'm going to go now. Bye! Sail away over that direction. Have a show off tug here. Ha ha ha.